tang, also known as dory from the movie Finding Nemo, is a type of surgeonfish that inhabits the coral reefs of the Indo-Pacific. These fish get their bright blue coloration from pigment cells called iridophores. They are able to adjust the intensity of their coloration from light blue to a deep purple. Blue tangs can communicate using their coloration. When under stress, their color will darken. This alerts other fish of a potential problem. They are able to make themselves near transparent and blend with their surroundings to avoid predation. Additionally, their colors tend to fade as they age. Their tail and back is covered in venomous spines. If the blue tang becomes caught by a predator, it will unfold its spines and thrash violently around. Blue tangs are able to inhabit depths from 7 to 130 feet in slightly turbid waters. Their size ranges from 5 to 11 inches. Males are usually larger than females. Juvenile fish shelter themselves in branching coral. Blue tangs are omnivores, meaning that they eat both plants and animals. Young tangs feed on plankton, while mature tangs feed on algae and zooplankton. Most often, they swim in large schools. Fertilization takes place externally when eggs and sperm are released into the water. Females can release around 40,000 eggs into the water during each spawning period. When temperatures are ideal, breeding takes place once a month, normally during the winter months. Fertilized eggs drift away with the current and hatch into larvae a day later. In the wild, these fish can live over 30 years. In captivity, they rarely live more than 20 years. Males will fight for territory and try to injure one another with their spines. Due to the blue tang's unpleasant taste, they are not consumed by humans, but they are collected commercially for the aquarium trade. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.